Today's toilet cover.
Thank you.
I don't know. Sitting up here at the top, we ain't gotta fucking sing. Yeah, we've been in Dortmunnd.
As this will go off as a little bit past. The voice of the past one is most friendly. The office is our own office, the tool, Browning. Oh, for I do not listen to Fiverr. Do I talk to my friend if I see you? I see you of an idea.
Yeah.
license to three, going out on the beach, moving in for the keel, and there'll be hell to pay someday, so put it all on the
Thank you. Sound of love. Thank you. Just hang on. I just want you to know You guys should write songs. That was fucking incredible. Okay, you ready? I'm okay, you don't have to worry. I'm okay. She hit me over the head with a fucking bottle, didn't she? I guess it's because I called her a bitch, right? Okay. Rita?
What?
I'm very sorry that I called you a bitch. It takes a really big man, don't fucking say it. Don't even think it. I am truly, truly sorry for telling you to shut up, for calling you a bitch, for telling you whatever it was that I said, and I can't remember now because I think I've got slight amnesia from the bottle. But anyway, Rita, honey, I'm sorry, and there are just, oh, I know. Rita?
What?
There are three little words that I want to say to you. Oh, Cass, that was great.
Thank you.
bless you. We love you. Understand the blessing that it is. Ladies and gentlemen, the best I can do is to come here and for you and for all of us up here, do the best we can. But the other thing that I can do for the blessing, for the relationship, for the friendship, and for the love is to look you straight in the eye and open up my heart and say to all of you, thank you. Thank you very, very much. Thank you. If you would allow me I would like to introduce to you another blessing of mine that has been with me and my wife, Leslie, for 21 years. You've seen her tonight, up here on the stage, over there, right here, right there. Ladies and gentlemen, she is my daughter, Miss Pearl Adair.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, today, Miss Russo is 28 years old. It is her birthday. shots to me.
Still.